Hi, welcome to Handmade Happy Hour. I'm Kathy Fillion.
And I'm Steve Piacenza. And today we want to show you how you can doctor up a wine bottle or a champagne bottle.
We're going to be using the new Mod Podge Rocks Peel and Stick Stencils. These are super awesome.
And of course we're using matte Mod Podge.
And we've got our new glitter poofers.
We love these. They come in four different colors. Today we're going to be using the gold.
We've also got some really pretty coral ribbon and these mint green paper flowers. Once we're done, it's going to look like $1 million.
Yeah, you know, I love this project because you can take a cheap bottle of wine or champagne and doctor it up to look a little bit more expensive.
Exactly. This bottle was on sale for $7, but once we're done with it,
we're gonna make it look like a million dollar bottle.
It's like diamonds and sparkly.
That's right. So let's do it.
Soak off your label and wipe the bottle dry. Pour a little Mod Podge onto your work surface. You're going to apply your peel and stick stencil to the bottle. They stick down really easy. You can lift and reposition, and once you have it where you want it, you'll just rub it gently just to secure it down. Dip your spouncer brush into the Mod Podge and apply over the entire stencil. If you make a mistake and go over the edge, don't worry, just wipe it with your hand. The stencils can be washed and reused 20 times. You'll pull the stencil to reveal the design. Again, clean up any of the little edges with your finger. Then you're going to poof the glitter over the design. I like to do this over a file folder for easy cleanup and let this dry about 30 minutes. You'll brush off the excess with a dry paintbrush. And wowzers, you got yourself a gorgeous glittered champagne bottle.